What drew me to the University of Alberta was the prospect of joining a new group.
I came to U of A because I knew that they had all the facilities and equipment that I would require to do my research.
We're definitely one of the best departments in all of Canada. Really number one in certain fields. If you look at the graduate students in the Department of Chemistry, they're from all over the world. And when you look across the board, what you see is excellence.
The lab facilities here are very lovely. The service staff are very nice, and it's very easy to get analysis time.
Around the university, we have all sorts of labs that are managed by experts in the particular field. Some of the tools we have available to us are mass spectrometers, NMRs. We also have a glass shop, a machine shop, an electronic shop. We also have a world-class nanofab facility. So if anyone wants to do any kind of micro or nano fabrication to make devices, they can easily do that as well.
There's a lot of scholarship opportunity here at the U of A. There's NSERC, AITF. You have Queen Elizabeth scholarships that you could get based off of your grades and leadership qualities.
All graduate students are guaranteed funding for, I believe it's 2.5 years for a master's student and 5 years for a PhD. So what that means is while they're here, they get a salary. So instead of them paying for their education, they're actually getting paid. The students really don't have to worry about anything else but doing a good job in their research and in their classes.
My colleagues are great. We are a very diverse and international group of people.
I think in our department, we do a really good job of teaching students how to do research. We also really understand the importance of teaching. So when graduate students leave our department, they're really strong in the fundamentals that they learned in class, but they also are really strong in the lab. They're ready for anything.